Obviously, supporting charity is like something that's really important to us. And it's been a long time since Jay and I have come out alone as well. So it's kind of like amazing charity and also a date night all rolled into one.
Right, well, this isn't bad for date nights as well. You know, some free champagne, wonderful company.
Yes, it's looking, I think it's going to be a great night.
And how are you? From the, for, it's an important cause as well. And what do you admire most about somebody like Eva and Maria too?
The fact that they don't obviously have to do this and they choose to, and it's something that they take worldwide, and it's like now become like a really recognisable brand, and they continue to do it, and I think it's really amazing.
May I lower the tone, going from charity for a moment, and ask you what are your festive plans, because the year's winding down. Have you got any?
Definitely just to meet all together, family, my sister, her kids, and just like very chilled, relaxed. Christmas is all about children, so we'll have kids all around, and that's nice.
Good to see you. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.